Do you ever wonder where water comes from? Let's learn about the water cycle. Water is important for life. Plants and animals need water to survive. The water cycle recycles water over and over on Earth. The sun warms up water in seas, rivers, and lakes. This makes it evaporate into the air as water vapor. Plants release water vapor into the air through their leaves. In the air, water vapor cools and forms clouds. When clouds get heavy, water falls back to Earth as rain, snow, or hail. Water falls back into rivers, lakes, and seas to start the cycle again. The water cycle gives us the water we need to live. There's no way to know for sure whether or not we're drinking the same water that the dinosaurs did, but it is a fascinating thought. It's a reminder that we're all connected to the Earth and to each other, and that we all share the same resources.